in the mood for a race war. And after they're away in racing, five to a good pace down wide, one at four also, which will go with good early, one at eight, that will go around like front, Tim now gets Jason second, four and five in behind, six and in rear is three, Tim moves on now from four, Wolverhampton drops back, Tim leads from four and five, as they swing on the curb end, it's Tim Nico's line in front of the four, Bally Mackie down, five and one behind as they swing in, this Tim Nico's line is going to take a lot of action, and if we get into straight track there, Tim's going to win, Nico's line wins in the team, 4 second, Bally Mackie down, and the 46-year olds is back in curb.
Result of the fourth race, we're going to do a second, four, turn five, time 29:11.
They're still running.